We're on Borderlands 3, and this can be video number 10. I want to see what that is. Like a shotgun. Don't want. I need a monkey. As long as I have him, I'm good. Look at him. He's got his own headset, too. So I believe in this video, I can go inside the vault.
Squad of Malawan holdouts have fortified the access ramp. You'll have to kick them out if you want to get through. I'm sending Atlas forces that away to support you.
In my mind, Reese. Vault Hunter, secure the ramp and push through.
These soldiers fight on, though their leader. Kill all of them with them.
You missed!
I know this thing should get blown up, but... Triple booster, I want that. There we go. There's my car. Okay, where's that boost at? Where is it? Booster. Don't booster. Oh, oops. Deploy it.
Come, friend, to me.
Oh, I guess I should have talked to him first. Hijacked it. Why is there no one?
What's up, Chuckle Nuts? It's
stream.
Been a grip. So, life update. Gotta go and shop the...
Hey, a badass. You ready to crack open that vault?
Hells to the yes. Did I use that right?
Yo, Ellie. We'd like to make it to the vault in one piece. What you got for me?
Girl, I've been waiting for you to say something like that. Get ready for Project Double Day!
Hell yeah. Oh, Ellie. Never change. You're driving. Need my hands free.
Yeah, I like that.
We need some tunes. Let's see what Ellie's got on here. Classic.
Oh yeah, this song.
Hey, superfan, what's the hurry? Going somewhere important? You wouldn't mind if I don't know, broadcast your location to every maniac on the planet? No? You sure? Cool, I was gonna do it anyway.
Don't worry about her, we got this. Just like on Athena's, right?
There we go. Can't this at all. I just waited right there. That's all right, money.
Get me close and I'll clear the way.
Yes, I do.
Reinforcements! Oh. Keep my sense from me!
What's the... Take it and wait. Actually, that's still too long.
I'm gonna end you! Lilith, we're in.
Maya, Ava's gone. She'll be swarming everywhere. Take
her. Looks like we're on our own, Vault Hunter.
And boss fight.
Wow. Wasn't sure I'd ever see another vault. Oh, I'm glad you brought me back. Imagine all... Get ready. The creature the Iridian sealed inside the vault has been sleeping for millennia. It's gonna be pissed when we wake it up. There. That arch is the entrance. Put the key in that pedestal.
The hunt has led me to this moment.
Here we go.
This is a full auto kind of helps out for me. I knew that was about to happen.
Thank you.
we go. Want to change that? Want to change that? Then I'll continue on. No, my luck. There's probably something much better in this.
Yes. Right, yes. This is what better it means to hunt.
That was a masterpiece of badassery. Seriously, good job.
Hell yeah! That was awesome!
Ava, I told you to wait on the ship. It isn't safe here.
I miss a chance to see a real vault? Look at this place.
Ava, you're not a vault hunter yet. There's a lot more to it than running headfirst into danger.
Right, yeah, totally.
Vault hunter, you should go inside. Take your time. I need to have
now the spoils of the hunt.
And I'm in the vault.
Vault Hunter, can you hear me? Do not panic. I'm simply testing a new communication device based on Lilith's powers. It's...
Ava, we need to talk.
Yeah.
The vault map led us here for a reason. There must be some significance to this device.
Don't want it.
Yeah, I know, for sure. Don't touch anything. I'm probably not.
Let me see what lies within.
Anything worth value? Nope. Try again.
Fascinating. This vault is linked by an ancient energy conduit to a second vault. Those coordinates look like Eden 6. Good work, Vault Hunter. We have our next destination. Collect Maya and her little truant and return to the ship.
Huh. Yeah, I guess I'm staying with that, but anything else? Let's face it, I'll take that over a submachine gun. I think that's it. Then upgrade a little bit. Let's see. He's the highest ranking? I think he is. Yeah.
Ava, I'm trying to keep you safe.
By just ditching me on the ship? You said I could be a vault hunter like you! You promised!
You will! When you're ready.
What's up, bitches? Ow! Troy, look what they left for us!
Thanks for doing all the hard work. Man, you vault thieves only think with your trigger fingers, huh?
Keep this up and I'll be a god for real!
We'll be gods.
That's what I said. Now, let me do my thing.
No! What are you doing?
Taking what's ours. See, the monsters don't protect the power of the vaults.
Now it's all mine.
Hey, save any for the parasite?
Gah.
We're leaving. Now.
We should be kicking their asses!
So who's the brat? You, I get. But what's her deal?
She's no one. I'm your problem.
I'm gonna be a siren, and then I'm gonna mop the floor with assholes like you!
You're gonna... Is that how you think this works? Honey, you're not even gonna leave this place.
Put her down. That's what I thought.
Maya!
Ava, don't! Be ready.
What about Maya?
You could only take from me.
I guess it's any siren.
Come on, we got what we came for.
Yeah, and a lot more. But hey, if that siren thing ever works out for you.
You to talk or what? There we go.
She's dead. Maya's dead.
We can mourn when we are safe. Come with me.
850. Huh. The handling's terrible. I guess I'll be heading back now. I guess that'll be it for this video. That should be enough for that, since you got to see one of the main characters die. You got to see the vault. Now I'm back on Sanctuary, so I'll call it. This is the end of video 10. See you back on video 11.